I don't want to be a monster. What have I done?
You're not one of the good guys.
Come on, Lucifer. Show us who you really are.
I am incapable of love.
There's no way you're incapable of love. No one is incapable of love. No one.
All I ask is that you protect Chloe. So, none of it was... This is real, isn't it? But the tears won't wait. None of it was real. Well, you're special. And I'm not worth it. Because if I'm God, then I'll finally be worthy of you. I'm doing it for love. It gets worse. I'm doing it for the love of a human. I am trying to be God so that I can finally be worthy of her. I hate that I am poison for anyone who dares to care about me.
You let me down, Lucifer.
Could you accept me like this?
You have no idea how much I want you.
Especially you.
I don't need you anymore.
There is something rotten inside of me. I find it near impossible to drown out the constant cacophony of voices whispering in my ear, telling me I am evil. And I can't stop asking myself, why do I hate myself so much?
Calm down, Samara.
And the real reason she's gonna be with her father is because you still don't know what I feel about you.
Your banishment, you'll die if you try to go to heaven. So be it. I choose you because I love you.
The damage is done.